Hi, I'm Alex, and I'm just going to show you very quickly how to upload captions to your YouTube channel. The first thing you need to do is log into the channel, and once you've done that, if you just click on this little button up in the top right hand side of your screen and click on videos, that will take you to the list of videos that you have there. Now the next thing you do is choose the video that you're captioning and click on the selector beside Insight and then captions and subtitles. Now the next thing you do is you click on add new captions or transcript, and if you click choose file, I want you just to choose that caption file that we sent to you and click open, and then you can optionally put a name, something like English closed captions or something like that in there, and then just click upload file. Once you've done that, make sure that you have captions turned on your player. You can do that by hitting the CC button. And you can see straight away there that the captions are loaded up and they're working. And that's it.